Here's how I make my carnivore latte now that I don't drink coffee or tea anymore. I start with 1 cup of hot water, I add about 2 tablespoons of butter, and give it a little time to melt. Then I separate 2 eggs and add just the yolks. After that, I add about 2 tablespoons of heavy whipping cream. I then use my little frother to blend it all together into my creamy hot latte. Enjoy! Hey.